everyone. Today I'm going to do an experiment with a chapter 7 named Jugs and Mugs. As I have a bucket full of water as well. Let's see how many glasses of water will fill up this bucket. But let's do it now. Seventeen glasses of water will fill up this bucket. But okay, so the water is back to the bucket, and let's see how many bottles of water will fill up the this small bucket. Let us show you how to fill up a bucket. Fill up a bottle with one thing with a bucket. That happens now. With the mug as well. Six mugs of water will fill the bucket.